to the track, yes, on public access. Wild Man Steve, Channel 20 is your best bet. Mondays, Tuesdays, 12 a.m. You set your DVR box if you can't tune in. Suffolk to Nassau, Long Island Cablevision, Wild Man Steve TV, he's a living legend. Exclusive interviews and hip-hop news, we do it Monday, Tuesday, the truth, stay tuned.
Wild Man Steve, right here at IDJ Now, Fresh Metal Queens, doing it big today, right here on Back to the Tracks. Got my man right here, what's your name, brother?
Randy.
Randy, how you feeling?
Doing good, good? Doing good.
Yeah, this is going to be a good show tonight. Juice and the ones and two. We got the Executioners, and of course you got DJ Envy from Hot 97. Big things going on here today. It's gonna be popping. Woo! Y'all don't know. And the next big thing, today is my birthday, so you know what it is, right? Thank you. It's gonna be popping today. Strong Island's finest is in the building. Let's make it pop right here on Back to the Tracks.
That's a long name for a DJ name.
Back to the Tracks. IDJ Now out here in Fresh Metal, Queens. Right next, I got my man DJ Lightning. Fantastic DJ on the ones and twos. Really puts it down big. What's going on, player? How you been, sir?
Just came here to see you and see all the wonderful goings on here with the equipment.
Came here to see Juice.
Oh, yeah, Execution should be here soon, too, so.
See if Rob Swift remembers who I am. He may or may not.
Yeah, that's true, too. I hope he remembers who I am, too, from back in the good old days.
I remember you because he came on your show.
That's true.
That does work that way sometimes.
Yeah, it does get kind of crazy, but it's all good, man. We ain't gonna stress that, though. We already have a good time. A lot of people here. Big turnout.
Yeah, this is about as many as you've ever seen.
Yeah, that's what's up, though. You know, not too many ladies here, but, you know, that usually
that's
don't.
That's always the same problem, yeah.
Yeah, not many ladies. Mostly all the fellas here. But, hey, ladies, next time y'all out there, make sure y'all come down to IDJ Now. I see a couple ladies here. They got courage. They came through.
Girlfriend.
Yeah, that's what it usually is. Yeah, it's not. There are a lot of female DJs.
They're coming out now. There's more, yeah.
Yeah, definitely coming out.
But and there's a lot of them. They're the models that pretend to be DJs. But there's some
that's true.
DJs out there now. They're coming out.
That is true. Let's take it back to the tracks right here. All right.
Yo, why don't you call your man Fifth, man? See what's up for the night, man. So, yeah, he probably around anyway.
Hello?
Hey, what's poppin', son?
Yeah, everything good. I'm in the hood. Where y'all at?
We in the hood, too.
It's going down. You gotta meet me at the spot, man.
All right, cool.
No doubt.
All right, one.
It's the infamous mob, M-O-B-B. Can't be touched, nigga, can't you see? G, you, man, cause me, I'm gonna do my thing. You know I do my thing. I'ma get my drink on and party like it's okay. Trust me, man, it's okay. Bounce with me in slow-mo. When they hear the kid in the house, they like, oh no. 50 got them looking again. They open again. Got them sipping on that juice and gin. You can find me in the background, burning that backwoods. Styling, stunting, doing my two-step frontin'. Now I'ma tell you what them told me, homie. Just lose it, parental discretion's advised. This is grown folk music, now blend in with me. As I proceed to break it down, it's always off the chain, man. When I'm around, I play the block pumping. It was all for the dough. I get the club jumping, cause I'm sick with the flow. You know it's so loud, like wherever I go. I jam back the show, man, that's for sure. I got the info, you already know. Man, I get it popping in the club. Everybody show me love, let's go.
You know I got what it takes to make the club go out of control. Good plan, turn the music up a little bit. Bounce with me now, shout it, let's get into it. You know I got what it takes to make the club go out of control. Good plan, turn the music up a little bit. Bounce with me now, homie, let's get in.
You wanna search me, to search me, but hurry up, cause I'm thirsty. I need that brand in my system, P on my side twisting. In club duvet with a chick that go both ways. Let me see that IG just for room for. Put a drink till the worm is gone. Hit the dance floor like a scene from soft porn. For it pop, make them sign a disclaimer. Try to get me on some pop shit, these tricks are framing. But in any event, he fucking with 50, it makes sense. Into them dollars, the hoes wanna holler. But you looking at a nigga that them came from the squalor. Now my money's so long, I could pop your collar. Now follow, say nothing, let me see you swallow. In my crib, got the cold air bathroom, no problem. In the club, feed them liquor, otherwise we starve. So much green, getting twisted like potato garden. Let's go.
You know I got what it takes to make the club go out of control. Good plan, turn the music up a little bit. Bounce with me now, shawty, let's get into it. You know I got what it takes to make the club go out of control. Good plan, turn the music up a little bit. Bounce with me now, homie, let's get into it.
You already know how I go, I bang, I shine. I play, I stay, I'm going for mines. I'm young, I'm black, I'm rich, yes. I'm ghetto in the motherfucking project steps. I'm cool, I'm calm, you looking real stressed. I'm strapped, I'm on kick, hold your head. I'm known for gap popping. When I got problems, I don't run, I just gun you all up. But we ain't come here to start no drama. We just looking for our future baby mamas. With money, with face, with style and body. I cook, I clean, I swear that mommy. Just as long as you don't go off and tell nobody. I go down low, I'm lying, I'm trying my best to let you know. Sugar pop, get that P, the doc beat, make it easy to get him in the bed sheets.
No, I got what it takes to make the club go out of control. Good plan, turn the music up a little bit. Bounce with me now, shout it, let's get into it. You know I got what it takes to make the club go out of control. Good plan, turn the music up a little bit. Bounce with me now, homie, let's get into it.
Back to the tracks. This is the Legend Series. You got some legends in the building. We're going to get to them right now. Right over here, I got my man Tony Tone from the Cold Crush, Johnny Juice in the building here. We're going to holler at these brothers right now.
We got a legend right here from the Cold Crush brothers from back in the day.
Yeah.
Early MC groups.
What's up, man?
Talk about the Cold Crush brothers.
Listen, man, you know what I'm saying? I actually started with Breakout and Baron before there was a Funky Four. But then when they signed to Sugar Hill Records, they got crazy, broke up the group. So I ventured off and I started the Cold Crush Brothers like a month later, you know what I'm saying? Because I wasn't done with hip hop and I wanted to actually put my foot in it. So, you know, bang, Cold Crush.
That's what it is, man, what it is. So tell them what you did for Cold Crush.
Well, you know, I'm the backup DJ. I started the crew. But I was the backup DJ because I had enough nerve to put a Puerto Rican down with me and let him be the lead man. Because at that time wasn't no bad Puerto Rican DJs out. So I had to bring Charlie out and let him and we tried to pull the Latino and the black people together.
That's what you're supposed to do.
Yes.
We all the same people.
I understand that.
A lot of them don't understand that.
You know what I'm saying? But then again, you know, as far as hip-hop culture, a lot of people don't understand what we tried to do 35 years ago. We tried to get away from the gangs and make a better life for ourselves and the Bronx. And now it's all over the world.
That's right. Universal.
Yes. You know, I got Zulu Nation, which is not a gang. It's an organization.
That's
love, that's peace, what, that's and having fun. That's all it is. Love, peace, and having fun.
That's right. That's a whole lot of fun.
Yeah.
Some of these young cats take some of the fun out of the game.
Well, you know, they've been led a different way. You know, when something is real good, when your computer is working real good, and then somebody throw a virus at it. And if your virus protection ain't strong, your computer go crazy. And that's what they trying to do with hip-hop right now. They trying to push that virus so hip-hop can go crazy.
That's true indeed.
What have you been doing lately?
Well, you know, I've been renting equipment. We just went up to Ithaca, New York. Uh-huh. Cornell University inducted hip hop, and they inducted all our old flyers, a lot of the old records, and they is cataloging the culture of hip hop, and because they gonna start teaching it in college soon. Last night I was with KRS-One, the teacher up in New Haven. He did a show up there, so I was up there with him chilling out. You know what I'm saying? We doing a hip hop for hunger. We doing the Stop the Violence up in Connecticut, and you know we trying to keep that peace going, man. You know that's what it's about.
That's very positive programs because KRS is doing it for a while. He started Stop the Violence back in the day. Self-destruction.
Yeah. He running around. He's still doing his thing. So as well as all of us, you know, Africa be here in a little while. You know, me and Africa is like brothers. So we still doing our thing together as well, you know.
And that's a beautiful thing too, man. Much respect to Ben Bottom. Much respect to you too, brother.
Yo,
putting it down.
My man Tony Tone up in the piece. I'm back to the tracks. We're here live at IDJ Now. Be on the lookout.
It's hip hop culture.
Don't get it twisted.
You thought it was another technical defect, didn't you?
Name is Cruzan Amar Shabazz McGriff. I'm representing Bay Shore Wine Dance. I work for Copa Hotters Sports Barbershop.
Boss, that's big.
Here I come, so ride.
Right on
in the shoes, so wide.
Dynamite.
Hey, y'all, peep the outfit. Wait a minute, hold up, it's just a big dick.
Back up, working with a monster.
Now everybody knows you got the sharpest clothes.
Me.
And everybody knows you got the baddest hoes.
Me.
And white boys go wild, he's my idol.
Right.
And black boys say, dude, holding the title as the king of the South. Work it in and out, and the niggas still pimp like teed up in his mouth. I'm the truth from
I'm a fucking big timer.
Move, ho, I ain't playing. Land in the projects in the big jet plane.
Roll up
in an old ass Chevy van. With your baby mama pussy, nigga, cause I came.
Now, dude, on the real,
your bitch jockin' stun the grill.
Dude, on the real,
your bitch jockin' stun the grill.
I'm about to clown, put it down, y'all swing my nuts. And show all y'all niggas how to do your nuts.
Round and round and round.
This the part where I give my phone number to all the girls that's hot.
Dial 976, that outside dick. Or 874, deep down in your throat. Have you ever seen a bitch stretch truck like that? Now, have you ever seen a big batch butt like that? But don't call out of a pants. What a bow-legged cowboy stand.
The winner of the big award for the sixth consecutive year in a row, Manny Fresh.
I'd like to thank everything big, biggest smalls, biggest size meals, big things, and good night.
Bitch, I'm a fucking big timer.
Right here, IDJ Now. I got my man DJ Envy, like I told you, from Hot 97's right in the building, doing it.
That's right, that's
gonna
right.
Gonna be doing it in a minute.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know,
just got off the air, huh?
That's right, just got off air, straight here, you know, showing a little love, you know, my borough of Queens.
This is, matter of fact, he went to school out here,
well,
St. Francis Prep.
6 blocks that way.
That's the school right now that has the, what do you call it?
The swine flu, you know.
Right.
Got a little swine flu, but you know, it happens.
Now, you had another school. You went to Hampton University.
Yeah, well,
somebody got shot down there.
Couple
they said,
ago.
Why am I bringing the drama? I'm just saying, yeah. There's nothing to do with you, brother. Nothing to do with
both
you at all.
Schools, yeah, both
yes,
schools.
It's just a coincidence.
Just a
all
coincidence.
I'm just saying.
Yep, yep.
You know what I'm saying? It's just all a coincidence.
That's right.
So how you doing, man? You all
everything
right?
Everything is good, man. Just blessed to be here. Blessed to, you know, doing something as a kid that I'm able to do as an adult. You know, it was a craft.
Right.
It was a hobby.
Right.
Kept me out the streets, and now it pays my bills.
Where'd you grow up?
Queens Village, Murdoch and Springfield. Actually, me and Clue lived across the street from each other.
Okay.
So, you know, I was inspired by him a lot and, you know, went to college and really, you know, crafted my sound and did what I have to do. And, you know, now I'm here.
So you should have been listening to me back on the radio on WBAU back in the day. 90.3 Monday night. He don't remember, but... but Clue do, because Clue was on there with Star. I don't want to... I hope he... Well, that's another story.
Another story, never done.
But yeah, so who was some of your inspiration growing up, brother?
You know what? Basically, it was just as far as DJ is concerned, it was Clue.
Okay.
And that's pretty much it. You know, I was a Queens guy, so you know, at that time, you know, we had a small family. It was like, you know, it was Grandmaster Vic, Buddha Barber,
Grandmaster Vic,
Ike Love.